Hello, everybody. Hope everybody's doing well. We're going to get started here in just a minute. Do me a favor, if you may, if you can hear my voice, just give me a one or something in the chat box. Let me know you got me loud and clear. And we're going to get started in just a second. All right. So Brandon got me. Joy has me. Marquise got me. Danalfi got me. Sorry if I butchered your name, but welcome, guys, everybody. We still got a couple of people piling on here. Super, super excited about today's training and the individual who's going to come out here in a minute and blow your mind with some pretty awesome, but what I like even more about what he's doing is how simple and easy it is. But I'll let him explain that to you guys in a moment. So let's see. Who else is online? We got Sean. Welcome, Sean. Do me a favor. Let me know where you're from. Maybe drop your name and where you're from. I always like to get a good feel for where everybody's at. We got Tania. She's from the Ukraine. Welcome, Tania. Justin, coming from Hawaii. Cool. Micah. Hi, Micah. California. I'm in California, too, so awesome. Welcome. Freddie, Sherry, Wendy, Chuck, Ollie, Abraham, Michael, Raquel, Apollonia, Gerald. Welcome, guys. Good, good stuff. Well, like I said, I'm really excited with today. It's training what you guys are about to learn here, how simple and easy what Ty Cohen is doing. So a little bit about Ty. Super cool dude. I've only met Ty briefly, but what I have met of him definitely seems like the real deal. I'll let him share his story with you. But more importantly, what he's going to be talking about today is Amazon, specifically Kindle, and how you can use Kindle doing these simple techniques, which he'll be able to explain to you in more detail in a moment. I mean, there's no selling involved. You don't have to, you know, people hear Kindle, oftentimes they think of books, reading, writing, no copywriting, no tech skills. I mean, it's really easy stuff. So I know you guys are all excited to hear what he has to say. So I'm going to go ahead and bring him out here now and just let him take the floor. So Ty, again, thanks for being here. Welcome. And without further ado, it's all yours.
Awesome introduction. I really appreciate that.
Now, my name is Ty Cohen, and during today's webinar, I am going to teach you how to partner with Amazon.com to literally create an instant stream of monthly recurring revenue without you having to write a single word of content, drive traffic, or personally sell anything ever. So does that sound good? Awesome. Let's get started here. And what I want you to do is I want you to use the chat box, the questions box, to go in and ask any questions that you might have as we go through this presentation, okay? And before we get started, I want to make sure that everyone can see my screen. You should see the text, how to partner with Amazon to create an instant stream of monthly recurring revenue. Do you see that? And you also should be able to hear my voice. So Joe says yes, all right? We've got Robert says yes, Michael yes, Susan yes, Rhonda yes, Gwen yes, Melinda yes, Rose yes, Jason yes, Sam yes, awesome. Okay, so we've got a ton of people on here. Looks like we've got just hundreds and hundreds of people that are actually just all over the planet here, Australia, the United Kingdom, the U.S., we've got Canada, we've got Germany, we've got Mexico, we've got Italy, so we're well represented here. So let's get started here. Right, I know it's different parts of the you guys are all in different time zones, so it's a different part of a day or night for you depending on where you're watching from. Now, my name is Ty Cohen, as I said, and you know, I first got started with publishing books on Amazon a very long time ago, almost about 10 years ago. I got started with what is known as their Amazon.com Advantage program, and you may not have ever heard about their Advantage program. It's still a program that's around today, as a matter of fact, and it first got started for physical book publishers, so people who had physical books and they wanted to be able to get those books out using the Amazon platform, right? And I got that business up to the point where I was consistently generating six figures, all right, six figures from selling physical books, right? How many people would like to be able to do that? And because of the length of time that I've been with them and the success that I had, Amazon invited me to become a beta tester for their KDP program, okay? Their KDP program, which is the Kindle Direct Publishing platform, and that's where you sell digital ebooks, okay? And, you know, I had some success with that, continue to have a lot of success with it, and I'm now known as the King of Kindle Publishing, all right? The King of Amazon Kindle Publishing. I actually spent years running tests to discover what works and what doesn't, what price points will allow you to sell the most amount of ebooks and to generate the most amount of profit, right? Because that's what we're all after. It's about the money that you keep, right? I run a ton of split tests to find out what topics work the best, what cover elements, what elements to include on your covers work the best. And, you know, I've developed a system that allows anyone, as you'll see as we go through this presentation, to start and profit fast. So this is a quick way to be able to generate some income. All right, so does that sound good? I've made millions with Amazon, just literally millions of dollars with Amazon, and I have thousands of students around the globe, so around the planet. Whatever country you're in right now, whether it's South Africa or Russia or the United Kingdom or Canada or the United States, Mexico, Australia, you can guarantee that I have a student in your country. I have students literally, okay, in just dozens of countries around the planet. I've spoken at dozens of conferences and seminars globally on the topic of Amazon Kindle Publishing. I've spoken at events in Japan and London and the U.S. here, actually in the West Coast, the East Coast, in the South, Florida, Miami, Texas, Austin, Texas. I've taught dozens of seven- and eight-figure marketers, so people that are already pulling in millions of dollars. I've taught them how to do this system as well as a way of adding on to it or adding on to their existing businesses because they see the potential. And now I'm going to show you exactly how to do the same as well. Now we're going to cover a lot of content, so I want to make sure that you have something to write with, and I want to make sure that there are no distractions. So please do yourself a favor and make sure that you close out all browsers. I know that when watching webinars sometimes we have a tendency to jump around and go check Facebook and, you know, to screw with our cell phones and check Instagram or stock prices and things like that right now. But please, you want to pay attention to this because there may not be a recording. I'm trying to make sure that there is a recording, but with GoToWebinar, it seems that we're having an issue with GoToWebinar right now where you guys are not able to see the questions that you each are asking. So sometimes GoToWebinar is a little bit flaky and the recording does not come out. So please make sure you pay attention. I'm going to ask you to write notes as well because you'll have a lot of success with this stuff. Now, first let's talk about what is a Kindle. Now, who here knows what a Kindle device is? Who actually has one? If you have one, let me know. I want this to be an interactive webinar. I want you to ask questions. I'm going to ask you questions. I want everyone to participate, all right? So I don't want to just have a webinar where it's one to many, where I'm the only one that's engaging with you guys. I want you to chime back in as well and use that chat box to do so. So before we begin, let's talk about what exactly is a Kindle and why is it so important to anyone who is looking for an easy, secure, long-lasting, residual way to make money. Well, the Kindle device is a portable ebook reader developed by Amazon.com that allows its users to be able to shop for, download, browse, and read ebooks, newspapers, magazines, blogs, reports, and other digital media. Okay, I see Robert says he has a Kindle. He's got the Robert's got one of the first. Wow. Joe says, yes, I have a Kindle app and the iPhone, and we're going to talk about that. Thank you for pointing that out, Joe. Lawrence has a Kindle Fire. Rosa, Rebecca, all you guys have Kindle devices, it looks like, or you have the app on your phone, your Android or your iPhone. All right, so my goal during this presentation is to show you how publishing ebooks to Amazon's Kindle can be highly profitable, easy, and an extremely long-lasting way to generate income. Okay? Now, if you stay until the end, I've got some treats for you. I'm going to give you a copy of this presentation, all right, so you can have it to review later. And then we'll also give away a Kindle device, all right? One winner will be selected. So does that sound good? All right, so if you stay until the end, you have a chance of winning a Kindle device. We'll call out a name. I'm going to ask you a question about something that I covered during this presentation, so I want you to make sure that you are paying attention. And if you get that question right, we will ship you out a Kindle device. Joe says, awesome. All right, Rebecca says, I could use it. Mike says, sounds good. Dave, I'm in. All right. Jason, I wouldn't miss it for anything. All right. Melinda, I'm staying put. So everyone looks like they're excited. They're not leaving, so they're staying put. So you want to do the same as well. Right? Now, there's a digital shift that's taking place where people are buying and consuming written material in the form of ebooks more than ever before. And this trend will only continue. Now, who remembers the format that we first started listening to music in? Who can think of that? Music. When we first started listening to music, what was it? Right? Like it was probably a vinyl record. Joe says vinyl. Robert says vinyl. Rebecca, vinyl. Jason, vinyl. All right. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, absolutely. Vinyl. And then, where do we go from vinyl? How did things progress? Right? So we went from vinyl to cassette. Absolutely, Joe, Robert, Jason, Becky, cassette. Absolutely. And then from cassette, we went to, where do we go from there? Absolutely, folks. We went to CD, right? So vinyl, cassette, CD. And then if you want to really take it back, right, we probably went to like vinyl and then 8-track and then cassette and then CD, right? And now what do we primarily listen to our music in what format? Digital, absolutely. So it's digital, whether it's a wave, it's an MP3 file. And books are taking that same path as well. As a matter of fact, Jeff Bezos, this handsome guy you see in the right-hand corner here, he's the CEO of Amazon.com, right? And he released a statement recently that says, for every 100 hardcover books that Amazon.com has sold, they sell twice that many in the digital format, all right? Twice as many digital ebooks. So ebooks are here to stay. I doubt we'll ever go back to listening to our music on cassette or on 8-track. Right, there might be a few of us that still have cassettes. Like I have a box of cassettes that are laying around in my garage. But for the most part, you know, we're listening to our music on our iPhones, our iPads, our Androids, or whatever it might be, or whatever the streaming service of the moment is. Right, and then as Joe says, it's an awesome way to save the trees. Absolutely, awesome way to save the trees. I'm right there with you. Right, totally green. Now, there's 7 billion prospects. All right, the Kindle ebooks are easily accessible across multiple platforms. As someone pointed out earlier, I forget who it was, they have a Kindle device. A few of you folks mentioned having the Kindle device on your iPhone, on your Android, on your tablet, right? On your Samsung Galaxy or your iPad. There's 7 billion mobile devices on Earth. 7 billion. Okay, so almost one for every single person that's here, or even multiples. And what Amazon has done is they've gotten really smart, so they created this app that allows you to use any device. You can be on the PC, your Mac, your tablet, your phone, right? And download the Kindle app and then be able to visit the Amazon platform and buy ebooks. So isn't that smart of them? So now they're reaching 7 billion people. Wouldn't you like to be in front of that many people? I mean, it makes it a lot easier when you have such a large market. Doesn't matter how much competition is part of that, right? Doesn't matter how many people also come in and start to publish ebooks. Like I consistently see where my income goes up month after month after month because the audience gets bigger, the marketplace gets bigger. So does that make sense? And Joe says Amazon is the king of platforms. All right, Michael says there's no better place to be. Robert says this is where it's at. Rebecca, absolutely great point. You jump in front of the traffic. If there's traffic, that's where you want to be. You jump in front of it. So absolutely, you folks are getting it. I love it. Okay. Now, this digital shift and the publishing platform that Amazon has provided is making some people extremely wealthy and at the least financially free with very little effort. Now, I want to give you three examples of folks that are just killing it. Here's a young lady. She's just in her 20s. I love this. I love it. Her name is Amanda Hocking, and she's from Minnesota, USA. And she's made over $2 million publishing stories to Kindle. Over $2 million. And the amazing thing is she's not a professional writer. So by her own admission, she's just out of high school, right? So she's not a professional writer. She just rocks it, okay? And I'm going to show you how to do this, whether you're a writer or you're not a writer. I don't write any of my ebooks because I'm just not good at writing, right? Here's an article, as a matter of fact, that Forbes magazine wrote up on Amanda. It's titled "Who Wants to Be a Kindle Millionaire?" And then in it, They talk about how this 26-year-old is just crushing it, self-publishing tiny little ebooks. And these things are just short, 20, 30, 40 pages, all right? They're not long. Here's another gentleman. He's from the UK, Stephen Lever, and he sells about 2,000 ebooks a day on Kindle. 2,000 ebooks a day. He does this just from his bedroom, right? So think about that. Even if he's just selling them at 99 cents, and that's not, I suggest that you sell them for more. We'll talk about that later on during this webinar. I'm going to give you a blueprint. But even if he's just selling, I want to show you the power of this. These ebooks at 99 cents, and he's selling 2,000 a day. That's $2,000 a day he's making, $60,000 a month, $365,000 a year. That's not too shabby, right? For a guy who's just doing this out of his bedroom, okay? Now, here's another gentleman, John Locke. And Amazon released a press release where they stated that John Locke became the first person to sell 1 million Kindle ebooks, and he did it in less than a year. And he just had 9 ebooks. He actually did this in about 6 or 7 months with just 9 little ebooks, okay? So in addition to these folks, there are hundreds, if not thousands, of people that are making thousands and tens of thousands and even hundreds of thousands of dollars selling content on Kindle. Now it's your turn to get a piece of a pie, because Amazon makes it easy for everyone to do this. These are insane, right? Joe says crazy stats. All right, you guys are, I love the excitement in here. All right, Michael says, incredible. Rebecca says, I need this. Jason, I'm in. Helicio, I hope I'm not messing up your name. Where do I sign up? Absolutely, Helicio. I'm going to show you, like, if you're blown away by this, let's keep going. Right now, you're at ground level of what is being called a new age diamond mine. I want to show you guys just some of the money that I've been able to make just playing around with publishing ebooks before I created a streamlined system for doing it. Okay, and I say playing around because at first, you know, I didn't take it really seriously. And I want you guys to learn from my mistakes, right, because there's the potential to make an incredible amount of money month after month. Now, here's my disclaimer. I have to throw this out here. At this point, I'll be walking you through specific processes and systems that earn huge amounts of money. My results are certainly not typical, and the average person who attends any training gets zero results. However, I am happy to show you exactly what is working for me. This is not for people interested in a get-rich-quick scheme. It's not a get-rich-quick scheme. Okay, you're dealing with Amazon.com. They don't deal with get-rich-quick schemes or anything like that. This system is easy, but there is still a good chance that you may make nothing. You may make less than what I make or some of these people that I just showed you, or you may even make more than what you see here. I have a few students that, because they're taking exactly what I shared with them, they are just coming right out the gate and crushing it and doing much better than I initially did when I first started. Okay, some people are making hundreds to multiple thousands monthly, tens of thousands, and even hundreds of thousands, but even those results are not typical. With that said, let's continue. Now, here's one of the first checks that I received. It was in the amount of $2,297.30. Now, when I got this thing, right, I actually had published my ebooks a couple of weeks before, and I totally forgot about it because I wasn't expecting much, right? Kindle publishing was fairly new at the time, so I wasn't expecting much. And it wasn't until I went to my mailbox one day, I went to my P.O. box, and I got this check, and I'm like, whoa, okay, so there's something to this. So I started taking it serious. And then the next month, all right, I didn't do anything differently. I didn't publish any additional books, but I went from $2,297.30 to, bam, $2,873.13, okay? Why do you think that is? Why do you think I saw that increase there? Although I didn't publish any new books. Now, once I saw this check, I started saying, okay, I'm going to publish more books because if I'm making this amount of money with just a handful of ebooks, I need to publish more because each ebook becomes its own income stream and adds on to this. So I started to do that, and then the next month I went from $2,873.13 to bam, $4,462.53. Now at this time I'm ecstatic. Now why do you guys think the growth continued like this? What do you think it is? All right? Robert says, more ebooks. Yes, I started adding a few more ebooks, Robert. Jason says, holiday season. Nope, that wasn't it, but the holidays, I'm glad you brought that up. Oh my God, I see such a huge increase during the months of from November December, January, February, the increases are incredible. Why do you think that is? All right, I'm getting a little bit off topic, but since you brought that up, I want to talk about that. I want to give you guys as much information as possible. So why do you think I see the increase in those months there? All right, the November, December, January, February. It's because people now, think about it, during the holidays, what do people get as gifts? That's right. Absolutely. So Melissa got it right. She says they get, all right, you get a new phone, right, for the holidays. You get a new iPad. You get a new Kindle device. So now you've got even more people that are coming into the marketplace, right? And they're going in and they need to do what? Once they have this Kindle app, they have the Kindle device, what do they need to do? They need to fill it up with content, right? They need to go in and add more ebooks. So as a matter of fact, we bought a Kindle device for my mother-in-law about 2 years ago. And I made the mistake of having my credit card attached to it, right? But I mean, she went in within the time frame of 2 weeks, she went in and she purchased 21 new ebooks. 20 new ebooks, 21 new ebooks. And you know, that's part of a way that Amazon has their sales system set up. Yeah. Never give a woman your credit card. Absolutely, Joe. You're absolutely right. All right. And but it's easy to go in. Amazon makes it easy for you to go in and buy a book. So Robert, if you said to me, Ty, you know, I just read the new version of Think and Grow Rich. It's awesome. What am I going to do? I'm going to instantly pick up my iPad or my iPhone and I'm going to go to Amazon and I'm going to download it because I want to check it out right now, right? So that's why this works so well. So let's continue to take a look at this. So the next month I went from $4,462.53 to bam, $8,403.84. And at this time, I am loving Amazon. I'm putting everything else aside because there's nothing else that I was working on at the time was working for me to this degree and as fast as this is. I mean, I've tried everything. How many people have tried different courses and like you get very little results or you forget about it, it ends up being on your hard drive or you forget to log into the members area, right? I've tried everything. I used to get laughed at. Like I used to get laughed at by my family and friends and they're like, this internet marketing stuff does not work, you know. Get a real job. And now they're like asking me, Ty, can you please show me how to publish? I'm constantly teaching my neighbors or my cousins or my family members and associates how to do this stuff. And they love it, all right? So it's a great way to be able to share this with your friends and family as well. As a matter of fact, I have my children, my two oldest children that are doing this as well, and I'll show you that in just a minute. Now I'm at the point where I'm doing, you know, $30,000 to $35,000 a month consistently, easily. All right, take a look at it. Okay, who else would like to have your own diamond mine? Now, again, I can't guarantee that you're gonna pull in this amount, but even if you're making $1,000, $2,000 a month extra, wouldn't that be amazing? And Amazon makes it easy for you to do that. Okay, I'm gonna show you how. So, what makes this system different than anything else that's out there? All of the other make money systems and things like that. Well, number one is, it's a real business. Okay, it's a real business. Like I said, you're partnering with Amazon.com. All right, so you're literally joining forces with a real multi-billion-dollar, globally recognized brand, and you're tapping into a 7 billion person market. Does that make sense? Right, we spoke about 7 billion people having mobile devices and 7 billion mobile devices being out there. All right, so does everyone get this? I want to make sure that everyone gets this. All right. Write that down. 7 billion people. Because one of the we're all human and naturally we'll say to ourselves, well, can I do this if there are other people that are doing it? Will the marketplace get crowded? And the answer is no. I've been doing this for 4.5 years now, almost 5 years, and every month it consistently gets better for me. All right? The other thing is, it's a system that's easier to make money with than anything else, month after month after month. Okay, now I've done a lot of things right online. I've done a lot of things wrong. I've made a lot of mistakes with this Amazon stuff, and I can look at it now and laugh. I've wasted a lot of money. I've wasted a lot of time, but it was actually to my benefit, and it's to your benefit as well. Because after doing this for nearly 5 years, I discovered that no matter what the topic, there are a few key things that you must do in order to be successful with this. I've discovered this blueprint, right? Would you agree? Like after you've made so many mistakes, you start to learn the patterns that allow you to be a bit more successful. Okay? And success leaves clues. All right, I want to show you how to find those clues as well. All right, Robert says, yes, I've made a lot of mistakes too. Who else has made mistakes online and you've learned from those mistakes? All right. Oh, look at the answers. They're flying in. Annie, Rebecca, John, Mohammed, okay, Joe, every day. Absolutely. Okay. So now, I discovered how to pick hot topics that sell like crazy, because if you're just guessing on this stuff, like if you're just guessing about an ebook idea, fact or fiction, if you're just guessing at it, you're going to make mistakes. And I made those mistakes. I thought that I knew what my audience wanted, and I was totally wrong about that. Okay, I found out what price points generate the most profit. Now, I've split tested 40-something different price points over the last couple of years, and I found the price points that make the most amount of money. Not the most amount of ebook sales. I could care less about that. The most amount of money that you actually get to take home and deposit into your bank. So don't be fooled by someone saying, I sold 1,000 ebooks a week or a day, but they're not making any money off of those. We want to make money, right? Okay, so I found out what price points generate the most profit. Okay, I found a secret element to add to your titles that can double, triple, and even quadruple your ebook sales. Like this thing right here is amazing. I'm going to share that with you, and I'm going to give it to you as well later on. I found out how to use this to build a huge mailing list that you can continue to sell to and make money from. Like this is the double whammy right here. I make a ton of money selling ebooks on Amazon. But I also make a lot of money being able to build up a list of people that are part of these little niches. So let's say if you have an ebook that deals with comic book collecting, right? That person is someone that's a fanatic. They're really into comic book collecting. Do you think if you pointed them to your URL or your landing page and you said, here, sign up for my newsletter that will give you more information on comic book collecting, do you think they would be interested? Especially after they just bought your book? Absolutely. So I'm able to build up a huge niche list, mailing list, email list, and then I'm able to market affiliate products and even some of my own products to those lists. And I make about an extra $5,000 a month doing that just from these mailing lists. I mean, you can build up niched mailing lists in just almost any market. I mean, you can build up a list of people that love romance novels, right? People that love comic book collecting, people that are into internet marketing, people that are into personal development, people that love reading books. I mean, there's just so many things. Woodsmiths, painters, artists, right? So there's no limit to this, and I literally have built dozens of niche lists. And I want to show you how to get similar results fast. Now, I discovered this stuff the hard way. You get to cheat, and you get the easy way. Now, the hard way for me was, like I said, I tried to write the content myself, and I absolutely hated it. I am not a writer. I actually failed English 101 not once but twice in school. So if I can do it, you can do it. There's nothing special about me. All right? That was the biggest mistake, was trying to write the content myself. I spent weeks trying to get started. That's what I mean by when I first said that I procrastinated and I lost a lot of money because of that, and I've got students now that are just starting right out the gate. But when I got started, okay, I procrastinated, and I didn't take action right away. We're all human, and what happens is we fall back into our routines. We watch a webinar, we attend a seminar, we attend a conference, we attend an event, we listen to a Tony Robbins tape, we get pumped up for the moment, but then we fall back into our daily routine, and before we know it, another day, another week, another month, a whole year has passed, and we've gotten nowhere fast, right? So I spent weeks procrastinating and trying to get started. So I put together a step-by-step system so that you don't do that and you can get started right away. I hired cover designers and writers and outsourcers from sites that ripped me off. And that was a big mistake for me. So now I have just three sites that I use that I've always had great results with, that I always get amazing content from, and that I pay just a few bucks to get each ebook written for. And I'm going to give you those as well. Okay? I ended up losing a lot of money and time. All right, and Amazon nearly banned my account just as I got to the point of making that first $2,000 check I shared with you, right? Because I was making dumb mistakes. Okay, I was publishing less than quality content. You always want to publish quality content, no PLR stuff or anything like that. Michael says, "What is PLR?" We'll talk about that in the Q&A session at the end of this. I'm gonna have an incredible Q&A session, so that's a great question, Michael. I want to cover that as well. Again, guys, if you have any questions, ladies, gentlemen, please ask them in the questions box right now, because I am going to answer every single question. And, you know, I made these mistakes simply because I didn't have access to the roadmap that you now have access to. And speaking of questions, please keep in mind that there are hundreds of people that are on this webinar, so I'm going to get to as many questions as I can. So ask your questions, and I encourage you to do that. Now, do you want the easy way that guarantees that you won't make any of these mistakes ever? Now, there's three secrets here. Secret number one is I can make more money in 1 month selling ebooks on Amazon than I can in a year selling regular products. All right? And you can do the same simply because Amazon's ebook customer base is huge. All right? Like my 7-year-old daughter would say, it's ginormous, Dad. All right? Secret number two is I personally don't have to write, drive traffic, or sell anything. Right, and this is a big plus because I hate having to write, worry about paying for traffic. I don't like handling order taking, delivery, or support. Amazon handles all of this stuff for you. The only thing you have to do is upload your ebook, and that's it. And that's a 5-minute process. Secret number three, I've developed this 2-step process, all right, where I only need a small amount of money to make this work. All right, so you just need about $100 to get started. Now, Amazon does it all, as I just mentioned. Allowing Amazon to handle the traffic generation, the sales, the support is just smart business for you. You can use Amazon's well-oiled machine that they have in place, okay, that will passively drive massive amounts of traffic to your ebooks and generate sales for you. And that is if you set everything up the way I show you from the beginning. So you want to do this the right way. You want to do this the way that I show you to do it. Because like I said, after 4.5 years and after just hundreds of thousands of dollars and more in sales, I've developed a system that works. Okay, so you get right to it. Amazon works hard to make you money. Why would Amazon work hard to make you money? Why do you think Amazon works hard to make you money, folks? All right, they have all of these things in place. They have, like, they'll point your book out to other people that bought similar books. They have that simple buy now with one click function, right, where you can go in. You can be on your desktop or your PC, your laptop or your phone. You can just click this button one time, and what happens? Bam! Your ebook is instantly downloaded to your Kindle device or your tablet, like here, this guy has the Samsung Nexus, right, or your iPhone or your iPad, and they work hard to put all of these systems in place. Why is that? Awesome. Great question, Darren, because when Amazon makes money, you make money. Darren says because they make money when you make money. Okay, so they want you to make as much money as possible. Absolutely, says Joe. Joe has it as well. Joe, you're on the ball here. Robert, you're on the ball. David, you're on the ball. All right, you folks have it. Because they make money when you make money. They make money when you make money. I want that to soak in right there. So do you think that it's in the best interest of Amazon to give your books as much placement as possible? Yes or no? Especially once you start to use the formula that I have. Once you start to position your books in a way that I'm going to show you how to do it. Okay, excuse me, folks. I'm getting a dry mouth here. I just got to spray some Chloraseptic in for a second. Okay, so absolutely. So they're going to do everything in their power to make sure that you're just killing it. All right, so that you're just making cash with this thing because they make cash. And they only keep 30%. You keep 70%. So how beautiful is that? Joe, I love that. Joe says, I couldn't think of a better business partner. It's a win-win. Absolutely. Absolutely, Joe. Okay. So, Aiden, you're right, Aiden. You know, 30% is a drop in a bucket. For them to do all of the work, it's a drop in a bucket. Aiden says that's nothing. You're absolutely right. And if you know anything about affiliate programs, most affiliate programs pay anywhere. They just give you 10%. They'll just give you 20%. On the high end, you'll get 40% from some affiliate programs. Okay, Amazon is giving you 70%. It's a beautiful thing. Absolutely, Sophia. Absolutely, Emma says, I love it. Jackson says, I love it. Ethan, I love it. Okay? All you need to be successful at this is a little bit of hot topic research. And luckily, there are millions of possibilities, both fact and fiction. And I'm going to show you how to do your research in just the next 5 minutes or so. And then you just need about $100 to hire someone to write the ebook for you. Okay, using this entire two-step process. It's an entire two-step process, right? That's a lot of steps, right? Two steps. And the hiring templates that I give you in this program as well. So, and then you need a desire to repeat the process. Like if you're making money with these ebooks, think about it. If each ebook is making you a couple of $100 a month or $1,000 or a couple of $1,000 a month, would you just stop at having one? Would you just have, I'm curious. Jacob says no. Jaden says heck no in all caps. Jack, absolutely not. Ella, no. All right, Madeline. Of course not. Abigail, silly question. Joe says, hell no. Okay, absolutely. So all you have to have is a bit of a hot topic research, which I'll show you how to do. All right? You need about $100 to get started. And then there's a desire to repeat the process because each ebook becomes another passive income stream that will continue selling for years to come without you ever having to do anything. Logan says, I love that. Okay, I do too, Logan. All right, Distinct pays for a lot of my children's schooling here in private schools, a lot of vacations, a lot of just awesome experiences. So the three-step process, let's go over them. I want you to write this down. Step one is to use Google Keyword Planner to find a hot, in-demand topic and come up with a killer title. Write that down. This is easy stuff. I'm going to show you how to do this. Let's go into Google.com. You'll type in Keyword Planner. Yes. Layla, that's absolutely right. Just Keyword Planner, okay, as you see it. And usually it's the first or second result. So click onto that. And then what you're going to see is you're going to see a screen that comes up like this. Now, Google changes this thing up a lot, right? They'll change out the look of it, but for the most part, it functions the same, right? It may look a little bit different depending on where or when you look at it, but for the most part, it's 100% the same, and it functions just the same. What would you like to do? So now you're going to go here to where it says search for new keyword and ad group ideas. We want to look for new keyword ideas. So we're going to click onto that, right? And then you should see an area like this. And again, it changes up depending on where you're at and when you look at it. Google, they're constantly testing different outlooks and platform looks and things like that, right? Caitlin says it drives her crazy. Yeah, same here, Caitlin. All right, so you want to make sure that all languages are selected. Okay, you want to make sure that Google and search partners are selected. You click that. And here in this area is where you're going to put the keyword, the idea, the ebook topic that you're thinking about publishing. All right, you're going to put it in this area here. You see where they have the example flowers or used cars. You can have an ebook on how to buy used cars or how to sell used cars, how to pick flowers, how to grow flowers. The possibilities are endless with this thing. There's literally tens of millions of topics. So you see how this could, it could never get to the point where there's too much competition. Do you see that? Like books, printed books have never gone out of style. Walk into a bookstore if you can find one, right? And just look at the bookshelves. There's books literally everywhere. Do you think an author or someone would say, I'm not going to put a book out because there's just too much competition? Heck no, because they know that there's new people, there's new babies being born every day, right? There's new people that are coming into the marketplace every single day. Okay. Now, in that area, let's go back here because I want to make sure that you understand this. In this area, that's where you got to put your keyword, your topic, your idea. So I've been studying lucid dreaming lately, right? I'm on my lucid dreaming kick now. So I put in the phrase dreams interpretation here. And I hit search or get ideas. And what Google returns are similar phrases and keywords according to the relevance. So let's take a look at it, right? I type in dreams interpretation. I hit search or get ideas, and they come back with meaning of dreams, dream meaning, dreams meaning, dream meanings, meanings of dreams, dreams and their meanings. So let me just make sure that everyone totally follows where I'm at. Why are we using this Google Keyword Planner? Does anyone understand why we're using this? Absolutely. You have it. That's right, Aiden. Because we want to find out how many people are searching for the ebook idea or topic or information on this topic before we go in and publish it. Does that make sense? Like if I just said, okay, I want to publish an ebook on how to raise pet ants, I might be excited by that. But that doesn't mean that there's anyone else that's excited by it, right? And I might waste my time and energy and resources and money putting it together only to find out that there's no one that's searching for information on how to raise pet ants. But if you use the Google Keyword Planner and you do it the way I'm showing you how to do it, all right, you find out exactly what people are searching for. As Charlotte says, brilliant. Connor says, I love this. Owen says, awesome. Braden says, makes it super easy. Absolutely. So now we type in our main phrase here. And then here, Google gives us similar phrases. And what we want to do is, you want to add up the combined monthly searches for these similar phrases, right? And you want that number, when you add all of these up, to be between 10,000 to 100,000. If it's between 10,000 and 100,000, you are golden. That is, you've got a golden ticket right there, baby. Because that means that there's enough searches there for you to be able to go in and put together an ebook and actually sell this thing, because there's people that are looking for information on that. Now, does that make sense? I want to make sure that that makes total sense. Okay? Joe says there's 350,000 babies are born each day around the world. Absolutely. All right, so Joe says, totally makes sense. All right, James, totally makes sense. Dylan, totally makes sense. Elijah, Peyton, Riley, Grace, Brooklyn, Sarah, Aaliyah, Anna. All right, Isaac, Max, Samuel, Grayson, Ty. We've got another Ty on here. Wow, that's awesome. So it makes sense, right? So again, you want your total combined search volume to be between 10,000 to 100,000. And the reason why is I've studied this stuff. I've tested this. I've ran split tests. I've published ebooks that have less than 10,000. Global monthly searches, and I fell flat. I bombed. I didn't sell jack. Then I published ebooks that had, you know, more than 100,000 searches, and it was just hard to sell those because it was more competition there. So I found out this is the sweet spot. This is, as my buddies over there in the UK would say, this is the honey spot here. This is the honey spot. I was over in the UK a couple months ago, and I picked up that term there. All right, I guess that means this is good. This is golden. Because anything less than 10,000, and I'm going to spend some time on this because I want you to get this. This is crucial. All right, anything less than 10,000, and it's just too small of a marketplace. All right? Okay, perfect. Remember that. Write that down. Let's see. Now, it's easy to find hot markets when you use this Google Keyword Planner. And what's very important is making sure that your titles speak to your prospect. And I'm going to talk about this a little bit more. And I talk about this in detail in the course. Okay? Your titles are extremely important. There's three extremely important elements. The first is your title. That's your first line of defense. Write that down. Okay? And we'll talk about the other two shortly. So take a look at these. Meaning of dreams. Like, that would make an awesome title. You want to add on to these sometimes. What are the meaning of dreams? All right? What are the meaning of my dreams? All right? The meaning of bad dreams, the meaning of good dreams. Okay, there's 18,000 people that are searching for that information on a monthly basis. And if this means anything to you, right, the competition is extremely low. Take a look at that. Right, dreams and their meanings. This would be an awesome title as well. Dreams and their meanings. Okay, Isaac says he loves that. Dreams and their meanings. Yeah, that's a great one. Okay, and then I like to add on to them every once in a while to make sure that I get some crucial keywords in. Dreams and their meanings. What do your dreams define or say about you? Okay, and I'm just coming up with that off the cuff, but you can add on to these things as well. Okay, so one of the questions that I get sometimes is, Ty, why do we use the Google Keyword Planner to find titles? If you craft your titles correctly, listen to this. If you craft your titles correctly, remember, I said your titles are your first line of defense. If you create these things the right way, you increase the chances of them ranking high within both Amazon and Google search engines. All right? Do you get that? Okay, within Amazon and, take a look at this, Google's search engines. Okay, so ranking on both Amazon and Google will dramatically boost your sales. I want to take a look at two examples, okay? I want to show you two examples of what I'm talking about here. Here's an ebook, right? It's titled How to Market and Sell Your Ebook. How to Market and Sell Your Ebook. Now, let's say if you have an ebook and you're looking for ways to get the word out about that ebook, and you were not sure about how to do that, right? You weren't sure about how to do that. And you go over to Google And what are you doing on Google? You're looking for information, right? So you're going to go in and you're going to say, okay, let me switch back over here. You're going to say, let me type this in, how to market and sell your ebook, all right? And you're unaware that there's something on Amazon already. And then you hit search and you come across the results. What do you guys see here? What do you see? What stands out? Okay? What stands out? Okay, so what stands out here is, take a look at this. We know that everything that's here, these are the paid listings, right? Okay, Leah says paid listings, right? The first two are paid, says Michael. William says those are the sponsored ads. Absolutely. Okay, so those are the paid listings. And then if you come down, so most people ignore these, right? We tend to ignore these paid listings. But then when you come down, what do you see? You see that there's a listing on Amazon.com. Do you see that? What stands out about that listing? When you see something like that, what's going to stand out? Okay, I wanna let's see. Let's see. I wanna see something here. What stands out? Say, so Susan says the Amazon listing. Absolutely. I can't see the questions for a second here, so I gotta jump out for a second, guys. Hold on. So Susan says the Amazon listings, right? Absolutely, Susan. You're 100% on the money. Let's see. Ella says the reviews. Yeah, take a look at this. The reviews, right? So you've got, I keep going back here. I'm screwing up here. All right, so you have the reviews. What else? You have the stars. So the stars point out, right? So you see that there's something that's being sold on Amazon. You see that there's the stars. There's 5 stars, actually. You see that there's 47 reviews. What else stands out here? There's still more to go. What else? Okay, you see that there's a price point that's listed, right? Okay, and you see that, uh-oh, hold on 1 second, folks. I'm trying to get back into, okay, there we go. Hold on, bear with me for a second. You see that there's a price listed. What else do we see? Joe says that it says in stock. Absolutely. Reviews, meaning people have bought this and that it must be good. Okay. And then take a look at this. You see this little blurb here. The excitement of the first few chapters builds an incredible momentum, a growing belief that you, dear writer, can actually do this. So you see all of these different elements. So the Amazon listing, you see, so that's instant credibility, number one, right? Instant credibility. You see the reviews, gives it even more credibility. You see the 5 stars, right? So visibly that makes your ad stand out, your listing. So do you think having your ebook listed on Google helps you with when it comes to sales? Yes or no? Yes, says Daniel. Gabriel, Nicholas, Anna, Cameron, Natalie says yes. Evan, of course. Lucy, absolutely. Grayson, yes. Tyler, yes. Zachary, yes. Michaela, yes. Kyle, yes. Audrey, yes. Absolutely, yes, it does. Right? Because people now say, okay, there's something, there's a trusted source, let me go in here. You know, once I discovered this and I discovered the secret of being able to get my ebooks listed on Google, I saw an instant 30 to 40% increase in sales. So where I was selling 100 ebooks a week, or you know, 70 ebooks a week, I now jumped up to 100, 110. Okay, let's take another look at another example. Here's an ebook titled "How to Earn Passive Income in a Lousy Economy." All right, let's say if you are unaware that there's an ebook that's titled that, but you're in Google, you type in how to earn passive income in a lousy economy. Take a look at what happens. What stands out here? What stands out? And as Joe says, it's more importantly, it's free SEO. Absolutely. It's easy SEO because Google loves Amazon. Okay, and it's free. Evan, you're right. This alone would cost hundreds of dollars if you had to hire an SEO company to be able to get your ebook listed without using the methods that I share with you in this program. You would have to spend hundreds of dollars to get this done. Okay? All right. But take a look at this listing. As Anna just pointed out, this ebook is listed in the first three slots. So first page, first three slots. Out of 1.5 million results, it takes up the first three slots on Google. Do you think that accounts for a lot of sales? Absolutely, says Avery. All right. Haley says yes. Amelia, yes. James, yes. Owen, yes. Caitlin, yes. Braden, yes. Sophia, yes. Ethan, yes. So you have it. You have it. Okay, perfect. Domination, says Joe. Absolutely total domination. Okay. Step one was, so I hope you wrote that down. Step one was use the Google Keyword Planner to find hot topics and to create titles, right? We got that. Now, what I've done is after months of testing, like I said, I'm a fanatic when it comes to testing, right? I found that simply adding the following elements to my titles can dramatically increase sales. I call these things my title enhancers. Would you like to see them? Would you like to see the elements that I add to my titles that help me to quadruple, double, and triple my sales? All right. Austin, first time I've heard from you. Austin says yes. All right, Allison, yes. Parker, yes. Victoria, Aria, pretty, please. Alex, please. Adam, yes. Sydney, yes. All right, so let's show you. I'm going to show you these things. And you can title enhancers that double and triple sales. This was my big breakthrough right here. And do you see how all of these elements work? And then in the course, I give you the other elements as well. So title enhancers answer the questions that your ebook buyers are asking themselves in their head. Okay? The first is how to. How to. All right? I found that by adding the title enhancer how to, okay? Adding the title enhancer how to my ebook title dramatically increases the exposure, the attention, and most importantly, the sales. So let's take a look at this. We have two different ebook titles, Stay in Your Deck Like a Professional, and then when we add the title enhancer to it, How to Stay in Your Deck Like a Professional versus Learn to Stay in Your Deck. All right? I want to give you an example of how this works and why this works on a psychological level, all right? Because you may not be able to see it just looking at the screen. Let's say you've got a guy named Johnny, and Johnny has been promising his wife that he's going to stay in the deck for like the last 6 months. He's been promising this. It's finally an awesome day outside. It's about 75, 80 degrees. It's a weekend. Johnny is off. He's laying around watching television. And his wife says, Johnny, you better stay in that deck today. Johnny says, okay, geez, I'm going to do this. His wife says, if you don't stay in it today, you're sleeping on the couch for the next 6 months. So Johnny now has an ultimatum. He's got to learn how to stay in this deck, right? He's never done it before. He picks up his Kindle device. He goes into Amazon. He types in, stay in the deck, how to stay in the deck. And as he's doing this psychologically, all right, he may not be consciously aware of it, but he's asking himself, how am I going to stay in this deck? How am I going to stay in this deck? How am I going to stay in this deck? He comes across two ebooks, all right? At the top, he sees Learn to Stay in Your Deck. Right below it, maybe in the second or third position, he sees How to Stay in Your Deck Like a Professional. Which title do you think stands out to Johnny more? Which one do you think stands out to him the most? Learn to Stay in Your Deck or How to Stay in Your Deck Like a Professional? Aha! Aria says the second. Isaiah says the first. Maria, second. Bailey, second. Sydney, second. Tristan, first. Julian, first. Jasmine, second. Gianna says the second. Alexandra says the first. What do you think? Let's see. What do you think? First or second? Hudson says first. Adrian first. Cole first. Brody first. Kendall first. Riley says the first. We've got Sophia, Emma, Olivia, Aiden, Jackson, Ethan. You guys all said the first. Now, if you said the first, you're absolutely right. Absolutely right. Because it answers the question that your buyer is asking himself in his head. So Joe is asking, he's asking himself, how am I going to stay in this deck? And if he sees an ebook, right, that has that title enhancer, that answers that question, right, he's more likely to pick that up. So do you see how that works? Absolutely, absolutely, yes, yes. Makes sense. Brilliant.
Awesome. Okay, great. So now let me give you another example. All right? Here's another title answer. Quickest way to. I love including this into my titles, right? 21 quickest ways to make money online. You've got someone who's looking to make money online, and they come across two ebooks side by side. 21 quickest ways to make money online versus the guide to making money on the web. Which one do you think is going to stand out? First or second? First or second? Of course, everyone has it now. All right, Hannah says the first. Josie says the first. Maya, Madison, that's actually my daughter's name, Maya. And she's the one that's crushing it. She's doing about $4,000 to $5,000 a month doing this. And she's only 16. I got her started when she was 14, Maya. All right? So this is a family business. Get your kids involved. Your husband, your wife, your spouse, your significant, your business partner. Daniel says the first. All right? Nicholas first. Nathan first. Henry first. Absolutely. Let's look at a few more of these. I want to start to go through these quickly because I've got a lot to share with you. Here's another title answer. Fastest way to. The fastest way to get your nursing degree versus something old and boring like Health Quad's nursing degree, right? Easy ways to, all right? Add that title answer into your title. Get creative with this stuff. Quick and easy ways to lose weight. People always want the quick way to do something. They always want an easy way to do it. They want the fastest way to do it, okay? Does that make sense? They want to know how, all right? They want to know how. Tips too, that's another one. I give you a ton of these things. So here I'm able to give you a handful of them, but I give you a ton of them in the program. All right, tips to rewards, best kept tips to losing weight. Do you see how that works? Easy, easy, easy stuff. All right, Joe has a great one. Best way to. Absolutely. All right, best way. So let's take our title answer. Now, when I'm looking for titles, I go back to my trusty old Google. I'm sorry, Google Keyword Planner. Okay. I go back to my trusty old Google Keyword Planner, and I take the idea that I'm thinking about creating an ebook about, so the topic, the word, the phrase, in this case it's garden. And then I go back and I grab one of my title enhancers, in this case it's how to, so, and I mesh them together. It's a mashup, how to garden. And I hit search. Landon says, awesome, I see where you're going with this. All right, and I hit search, and Google tells me for the phrase how to garden, take a look at how many global monthly searches. Do we care about local monthly searches? Yes or no? Which column do we want to pay attention to? Global monthly searches or local monthly searches? Which one? Joe says, I love your accent. Thank you. I appreciate that. Which column do we want to pay attention to? Local or global? We've got some people saying global. Riley says global. Grace, Brooklyn, global. Nathan, global. Oliver, global. Henry says local. Andrew, local. Gavin says global. Cameron says local. Max says global. Isaac says global. Evelyn, global. Elizabeth, global. Absolutely. Where are we selling these ebooks at? We're selling them on Amazon.com. We're not selling them at the corner store down the street, right? We're not selling them at the Target down the street. We're not selling them at the Walmart. We're selling them on the internet. We're selling them on Amazon.com. And Amazon is global. So this is the column that you always want to pay attention to. Screw this right here. We don't care about local monthly searches, right? We want global monthly searches. So now for the phrase that we put in, how to garden, we hit search. Google tells us that monthly, look at this, there's 45.5 million global monthly searches. Is that too big or is that too small? What do you think? Let me know. What do you think? 45 million global monthly searches for the phrase how to garden. All right, and Jason says it's too big. Riley, too big. Peyton, too big. Aiden, too big. Jackson, too small. Ethan, too big. Lamb, it's huge. Mason, too big. Noah, large. Zoe, I love that name, Zoe, says it's too big. So you are absolutely right if you said that it's too big. Absolutely right. Okay. But luckily for us, Google gives us additional phrases that people search for that are related to the main phrase that we put in. Take a look at these, right? How to garden. Well, how to make a garden. How to design a garden. How to build a raised garden bed. How to plant a garden. Now, which of these four would be a better ebook topic to publish? And there's several reasons why. Which of these four? Let's see. Maya says number three. Emily, number three. Ryan, three. Celeb says how to build. Elijah, three. Matthew, raised garden bed. Dylan says three. Charlotte, three. Harper says one, how to make a garden. Kaylee says three. Sophia says two, how to design a garden. Oliver says raised garden bed. Andrew, three. Absolutely. So if you said three, then you're right. And why is it? Why is that? Well, there's a few reasons. Number one, take a look at the global monthly searches. It's 12,100. It's spot on, right? Because where do we want to be with this? Where do we want our global monthly searches to be? And we talked about that earlier. We want them to be, all right, between 100K and 10K. Or I should say it the other way around, between 10K and 100K, as Joe pointed out. Absolutely. Raised garden bed. How to build a raised garden bed. Now, why else does this just make perfect sense? Like, this is beautiful. I actually should have kept this one to myself. Don't tell my wife, right? I should have kept this one to myself because this is a killer. Take a look at it. It's within our desired global monthly searches, right? And it's got the title enhancer in it. How to. And it's very specific. Build a raised garden bed. How to build a raised garden bed. Like, that's an awesome title as well. I might add on to that. How to build a raised garden bed that your neighbors will envy. How to build a raised garden bed in a weekend. How to build a raised garden bed in 24 hours. Do you see how that just works? I mean, this thing is simple, folks. Please do not overcomplicate it. Awesome title. Very specific. Within our desired monthly global searches. Doesn't get any easier than that. Right? Nathan, I like the way you put that. He's like, it's like stealing candy from a baby. Nathan, I hope you're not over there stealing candy from babies. But you're absolutely right. In all seriousness, it's super easy, okay? It's once you... Now, you would never come up with this stuff out of the blue, right? So this is years of testing, years of finding out what works. And if you think this stuff is hot, I've got just a ton of killer stuff for you that works in this course. So that three-step process is step one. You use the Google keyword... planner to find a hot in demand topic and then to come up with a killer title, and then you add in those title enhancers. Very easy stuff, right? Okay, the title enhancer, our title within our desired monthly search range, and then we make sure that that title is Google friendly, all right? And we do that by being able to cherry pluck titles from that keyword planner. And the second step is to create your book. So first step, second step, create your book. Do you want to see how easy it is to create your book? All right? Joe says, I love Google in all caps. I love it. All right? Daniel says, yes. Luke, yes. Joshua, yes. Of course, says Peyton. Mackenzie says, let's do it. Riley, please. Grace, show me. Brooklyn, let's do it. Okay, so let's do it. So it's easy. Like, this stuff gets easy, right? So step two is, after the research, create the content. Now, in my preferred order, there are three very simple ways to get content to sell. I've used all three of these, and all are very easy to do, even if you are a complete newbie to all of this. Step one is to get someone else to write it for you. This is my favorite. I use this option a lot, and I've paid as little as $50 to $100 to have people write content for me. You own 100% of the rights to it, and you can resell that content, that ebook, as long and as often as you want. You can even put your name on it, or you can use a pen name. Okay? I never put my name on it. I always use a pen name because I don't want anyone copying my ideas. Think about it. You get a book that's bringing you $1,000, $500, $2,000 a month. Do you want someone else copying it? Of course not. So I always use a pen name. You can use your real name. There's nothing against that, but you know, for me personally, I like to use a pen name. This course gives you the only three sites that you should use when looking to have someone write your content. Plus, I give you the exact wording to use when you're looking to hire someone. Remember, at the beginning, I told you that I got ripped off because I was using sites that I should not have been using to outsource my content. So in this program, I give you the only three sites. I've tested over 17 sites. And these three sites, I always get amazing content back from. I always spend nothing more than $100 to get my content. Never more than $100. I always get high quality content back that my readers love, that generate amazing 5-star reviews for me. Okay? And it's not the sites that you think they would be. All right? So I give you those 3 sites in this program. Easy stuff. The other way of getting content is to speak it, and then you can have it transcribed. So every PC has a speech recognition software on it. Do you guys know where that's at? Your speech recognition software that's on your PC? All right, it's free. Do you want to see where it's at? If you don't know where it's at? Let's see. Okay, so let's see. Michael says yes. Joe says yup. I'll show you really quickly. Let me just get out of this slide here. And let's see. So if you come down here, right, and you type in speech. I got all caps on. How do I do that? Text to speech, right? Windows speech recognition. You click on that bad boy, and bam, that's where it's at. How many people were aware of that? All right? I'm going to close it out right now because, you see, it's detecting my microphone. You see that? I'm going to close it out, though. Isn't that pretty cool? Like, that's awesome, right? Pretty, pretty cool. All right? So you can use that, right, to go in and you can speak your content and then transcribe it. And that's very easy, especially if you're an expert at something. I'm not an expert at anything, so I don't use that much, but I have some of my students that use it, right? Like I said, I like to just hire people to write my content. The other option is you can write it yourself. This is not my favorite, but if you're a writer, this would be the perfect option for you. Excuse me. I have some people that can go in. I've got a buddy of mine, Vondre. He's able to go in and knock out an ebook in a day. He can write a 20, 30, 40-page ebook in a day. It's uncanny. This guy is just not human, right? But I also have some writers that can write an ebook in 3 days, you know, 4 days. At most, it takes about a week. My wife, she's awesome at it. Okay, I always tell her she should have been a journalist or something like that because she can write an ebook in just a day or two. I'm not as good, so I just hire. You know, I hire a writer because they're awesome at researching. I give them the topic and they go off. So let's compare Amazon versus having a regular product. How many people sell regular Amazon products from their website or maybe an affiliate site or something like that? Audrey says yes. Elijah says I do. Matthew. Dylan says I do. Landon does. All right, so here. This is a lot easier than trying to sell. Joe says I have a product. Selling on Amazon is a lot easier than trying to have your own product. I've tried it. Trust me. I've tried it for years, for almost 8 years or so. Selling ebooks on Amazon, right? Each ebook I found it can average about $500 in sales month after month. So after 1 year with one ebook, you can bring in about $6,000. Does that sound good? You invest once, you see a return multiple times over, right? You put that money in once, you see a return multiple times over because it's a digital ebook. So it's not like when I was selling the physical books, right, where I had to pay to get them printed up each time. With this, that one file that you upload gets sold, it could get sold 10 times over in a day, or it could get sold a million times over in a day. It's a digital file. So you invest once, you see multiple returns over and over again. You do it once, you get paid month after month. I still have ebooks that are selling that I had actually uploaded four and a half years ago. It's amazing to see this. I have ebooks that I uploaded a year ago, 2 years ago, you know, 3 years ago that are still selling, that are still making me money. And I did that work one time. Okay, it took 10 minutes to upload it. You don't have to worry about cost per click, right? Like you would with your own product. You got to send traffic to your website, right? You have to send traffic to your product or to your affiliate product if you're selling something. With Amazon, you don't have to worry about sending traffic or buying traffic, right? There's no Facebook, no Google PPC account bans or any of those headaches. You don't have to spend money and worry about budgets, right? It's low cost and it's easy to do, okay? So let's pretend that you had a product that sold for $27. How many people have a $27 product that they sell? Okay. Elijah has one. Matthew says he has something that's $29. Luke, yes. Grace, yes. Okay, so let's take a look at it. you have a product that's $27. You're trying to sell this thing from your website. You're trying to drive traffic to it. You're using pay-per-click. You're using Google AdWords, Facebook, YouTube videos, whatever it may be, right? And Twitter, whatever. Your goal is to make $2,700 a month from your site with a $27 product. To do that, you have to sell 100 products. Okay? You have to sell 100 products at $27 in order to be able to make $2,700 a month. And that's at a 2% conversion rate. So that means that you have to get 5,000 people to your website. You have to get 5,000 clicks to your website or to your affiliate site. Does that make sense? Like, that's a lot of traffic. That's hard to do on your own. That's not easy stuff. Okay, because you don't have the built-in system that Amazon has. Amazon has traffic continuously flowing to it. But if you're trying to send people to your website or to an affiliate product or to a link, that's, Luke says, I lost a ton of money trying to drive traffic. It's a headache. Absolutely, it is. It's a huge headache. Right? How much will the traffic cost you? Are you going to pay 25 cents per click, 50 cents per click, a dollar per click? Think about that. If you have to pay, if you have to pay 50 cents per click to get 5,000 people to your site, right? That's $2,500. You're just making $200 here. God forbid if you have to pay a dollar per click, you're actually losing, as Luke just said, right? So it's very inexpensive and hard to do. Versus with Amazon, right? If you take a look at this, this is just from one of my accounts here, $5,506.75 in 1 month. And these are just from the sales that I made to the UK, right? So Amazon sells your ebooks globally, and these are just the sales that I made of my ebooks to the UK. And then if you look at the sales that I made in the US, it's like 23,000, okay? And it doesn't matter where you live, your books will sell in all of Amazon's stores. So the UK store, the US store, the Canadian store, they'll sell everywhere. The Australian store, all right? So how many ebooks do you need? How many do you need? Now, using the system that I've created, which is a combination of doing the research for titles, having your descriptions in place, having your covers in place, which I won't talk about because we're just running out of time, but and having your price points in place, you can make a bag full of money every month, all right? And like I said, each ebook averages about $500 a month in sales per ebook. Now, I have some that do less than that. I have some that do more than that. I have some students that are making about $1,000 per ebook a month. $1,500 per ebook a month. Okay? So it all varies. But on average, when you average it out, it's about $500 a month in sales per ebook. Now imagine having 5, 10, or 20 ebooks all bringing in monthly income. Right? Imagine if you had 5 or 10 of these that were bringing in $500 a month. Okay? Step 3, the last step is, and this literally takes about 5 to 10 minutes to both create your Kindle publishing account as well as add ebooks to it. Amazon has made it really easy. Why? They've made it easy, absolutely, Rose, because they want you to make money. Now, if they made this complicated, like the process to go in and create your account and to upload your ebook, then not everybody would do it, right? But they want as many people as possible to add content to their system, because the more content they have, the more potential they have to make sales. Does that make sense? All right? Elijah says that it's an open marketplace. Absolutely. All right? Matthew says perfect sense. Okay? And you don't have to pay to create an account. It's free. It's totally free. And they do that. They make it free because they want as many people as possible, right? All right? Now, where else can you take $100 and turn it into hundreds of dollars monthly? You can take $100 to get started with for your first ebook and then turn that into hundreds of dollars monthly. How often would you do that? I would repeat that cycle, right? Repeat that cycle. Okay? Joel says nowhere else. Nowhere else can you do it. Okay, so you do the work once, your ebooks sell for months and years to come. Residual income, it pays you over and over and over again. Now, what makes this different is that it grows. So as you saw, where I went from $2,297.30 to $2,873.13 and then to just over $4,000 the next month, and then the next month over $8,000. This thing grows and it continues to grow. Okay, and now I'm at nearly 30,000 in sales in just 1 month. So sometimes it's about 30, sometimes it's more than that. And during the holidays, it's extremely insane. But But this is the time now to load your ebooks. This is the time to prepare for holidays. Because you're going to do well throughout all of the regular months. You're going to do well throughout all of the regular months. But come holiday season, you're going to do extremely well. But you have to get started now. You can't wait until the last minute because it doesn't work that way. All right? How much money do you need to make a difference in your life? I love asking this question because the answers vary. I find that the average person needs about an extra $500 to $1,000 a month. How much is it for you? Do you need an extra $500 a month, an extra $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, $200? Riley says $500 hits my spot. Joshua, $5. Andrew, I think that's $500, Joshua. Andrew, $500. Natalie says, I'll take $1,000. It reminds me of a game show, right? I'll take $1,000. Evelyn says, $1,000. Lila says, if I was making $5,000 a month, I would be able to contribute and pay off a lot of bills. Lucy, $500. Claire, $1,000. Michaela, $2,000. Kyle, $1,000. Joseph, Charlie, $1,000. I love the answers that are coming in. I love this because there's total transparency. All right, Joseph says $10,000. I like that, Joseph. There's nothing wrong with that. All right? Okay? There's nothing wrong with that. Okay? There's a lot of things that you can do with that. You know, my wife and I, we have our college savings for our children put up already. Okay? We have our home is almost paid off already. Okay? Within the next year, it'll be completely paid off. And, you know, we save for rainy days, so there's a lot that you can do with this stuff, all right? We have no bills other than, you know, your monthly recurring bills like a light bill or a phone bill or something like that, but there's no credit card debt or anything like that, and I have to thank Amazon for that, okay? You can quit your job, absolutely, okay? Joe says $5,000 because she can quit her job. Michael says I can travel. All right, so how could this change your life? What would you do with the extra income? Think about that. If all this did was allow you to have money to put towards your kids' future, would it be worth it? Would it be worth it? Think about that. If all this did was to help you pay off your mortgage as we're doing, would it be worth it? Like if nothing else happened, but if all this did was to help you buy a house, if you've never purchased a house, or if you want to upgrade, right? Upgrade and get a better house. Move to a different state or city. As I said, I'm from the tri-state area, New York, New Jersey, Connecticut. But, you know, we moved here, and, I mean, it's awesome. You can literally get a mansion here for what you would get in the Connecticut, New York area. Okay, if all this did was to help you buy your dream car, a couple of Christmases ago, I bought my wife a Mercedes-Benz, and I had the dealer add a big red bow onto the hood. And this was for Christmas, and They had one of the salespeople drop it off, and just to see the look on her face when she went outside and she saw this car with the big red ball, all right? You know, I'm able to take a lot of trips and vacations and things like that, and, you know, I have six brothers and sisters, and I was the first of my family to take my mom. My dad is no longer here with us, but I was the first to take my mom outside of the country. And it was priceless being able to see her get her passport and to see her be able to stamp. Every time she gets a new stamp, you know, every time we go somewhere, when we go to London or we go to Japan or we go to the Caribbean, you know, to see her passport get stamped and to see the priceless look on her face. For me, that was it. I mean, if all this did was to help you pay off your bills to get out of debt, would it be worth it? If all it did was to help you travel the globe, would it be worth it? Okay, to donate to charities, which is extremely important. Would it be worth it? Okay? All right? I mean, I have sickle cell anemia, which is something that affects your bloodstream, and it allows me to give back to the National Sickle Cell Anemia Society. So, and to be able to help other people. So if all this did was to help you to be able to do any of these things, even if it was to help you pay off a monthly car note, which would be $300, $400, $500, right? Would it be worth it to help you take your family on a vacation? Or even if all it did was to help you show your children how to create a business of their own, to become their own person, would it be worth it? So the possibilities are endless here, right? So I want to ask you a question. For the past hour, would you agree it's been time that's been well spent? Yes or no? Yes or no? Michael says, of course. I loved it, says Josie. Incredible, says Thomas Colton. Best webinar I've ever been on. I love that. Anthony says, value, value, value. Nora says, incredible. Reagan says, beautiful. Scarlett says, thank you, Ty. Abigail says, lessons that have been priceless. Awesome. Yes, yes, yes. It's worth it for me, too. Many reasons to mention, says Joe. I love it. Thank you, Joe. Aubrey says yes. Abigail says yes. Benjamin says, best information I've ever received. I can't wait to get started. Caleb says, incredible. Ryan says, you over-deliver. Carter says, beautiful. Kaylee says yes. Harper, yes. Caitlin, yes. Charlotte, yes. Hannah, yes. All right? So you guys all agree, ladies and gentlemen, all agree that it's been time well spent. And, you know, obviously we can't cover everything you need in an hour-long webinar, even if we had all day. All right, all of the tips and the tricks and the time-saving and the money-making elements that I've discovered over the last 4.5, 5 years, I couldn't cover it in just 1 hour, okay, or even in just 1 day. So what I've done is I've put together a special offer so you can get everything you need. You can get everything. You can get the hand-holding that you need, right? And if you act fast, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a very special deal. And, you know, my other question to you is it okay if I help you and I share the other things that I know? During this presentation, I was able to give you just a handful of some of the information that I have, but is it okay if I help you and share everything else that I know? Like, totally do a brain dump and give you everything that I know about making money with this. Matthew, yes. Elijah says, please. Dylan says, yes. Charlotte, please. Harper, yes. Kaylee, I love it. Sophia, I would love that. Lila, Lucy, where do I sign up? Says Claire. Michaela, please do. Audrey says continue. Maya says yes. Leah, yes. Anthony, yes. Okay, so here's the thing. Old habits die hard. We spoke about that earlier during the presentation, right? How many times have you watched a webinar? Have you been to a seminar? Have you been to an event? Have you listened to some type of a motivational or personal development tape? And you've gotten excited for that moment. And then after that, what happens? Because we're human, and I'm guilty of it, and everyone that's listening and watching this, you know, we've got hundreds of people that are watching right now, literally hundreds of people from around the globe, and every single one of us are the same in this aspect, and that is if we don't take immediate action once we make the decision to do something, then nothing becomes of that decision. It's the reason why if you think about your New Year's resolutions, right, think about those New Year's resolutions that you just set, okay? You said, I'm going to be a better husband, better father, better wife, better mother. I'm going to start my business finally. I'm going to make more money. I'm going to lose weight. I'm going to eat healthier. I'm going to eat out less. I'm going to exercise more. And then what happens? Because you don't start immediately, nothing happens. So old habits die hard, and we've done that all our life. The only way to overcome procrastination is to jump into something immediately. I tell my children this all the time when I'm talking to my students. You know what? I just thought about this too. The students that I see that are the most successful with this are the students that I see that get started immediately. They don't wait a day. They don't wait 6 hours. They don't wait 12 hours. They start immediately as soon as they become aware of it. Those are the folks that I see well, that do well. And then those that don't, they don't. They don't do as well because old habits die hard, as I said, okay? Now, you'll be thrilled to know that I put together the entire Kindle Cashflow 2.0 system. The newest information, the latest up-to-date information is in this thing, all right? Literally just updated. Now, I had a few people that asked me a couple of questions. I got questions in the chat box that said, you know, Ty, I've heard about your $20,000 program. Is this it? No, this is not the $20,000 program. And just for clarity, I do have a program where it's $20,000. Clients will pay me $20,000 to come in, and we're actually increasing the price to $25,000. That's why I said, because I'm getting a lot of people that are coming in, and I need to preserve my time as much as possible. But I have a $20,000 program where people will actually hire me to create their ebooks for them and go through the whole process. All right, so they'll pay $20,000 plus 10% up to $100,000 in sales. All right, so, but this is not that. This is not that program. This is a physical home study course where I put together everything, the latest and greatest, the most current up-to-date methods that are working for you, right? It's an entire course. You get everything that you see here. It gets shipped out to you. And like I said, I have customers literally in dozens of countries across the globe. All right? I have customers that are in Australia, that are in Canada, the United Kingdom, Germany, France, Russia, Italy. No matter where you're at, South Africa, okay, we ship this thing out to you so you can get started. Now, what you'll get is you'll get what I call the setup, and this is a $997 value. It's setting up your account, how to get started quickly, right? So you get, remember, getting started quickly is where it's at. That's what's going to ensure that you get better results. What not to do so you don't get banned. And then you also get the Kindling for Profits, which is a $1,497 value. And this is finding the right niche and readers. Niches that sell and readers that buy. All right. I talked about one way of being able to go and do the market research, but there's other ways to do this as well that give you even better results. Okay. And that are just as easy as what I shared with you. I talk about the buyer magnet. You'll get this module as well, the buyer magnet module, where this is the critical must-have elements. These are those things that will make your ebook sell. All right. It's the cover, the pricing, the titles, the descriptions, the reviews, and how to lay all of this stuff out. It's systematically laid out for you in the course, because if you miss one step of any of this stuff, then your chances of flopping increase dramatically. Okay, so you get all of that. You'll also get what's known as the KDP cash extraction. Okay, this is a $3,500 value. And this is secret ways to use the Kindle direct publishing platform to make more money than most people ever will. All right, so you get all of these modules that are included here, and the total value is $8,991. So this is a huge savings off of a $20,000 program that I have, okay? And I had two choices when I was putting this whole entire thing together. The first option was I could go cheap as possible and try to sell as many as possible, but it wouldn't incentivize me to really stack the value on for you, you know? So my second option was to create something that requires a little higher investment, but in exchange, I'm able to devote more resources to guarantee your success, because I want to see you do as well as all of my other students that are just crushing it. All right? I've got a Facebook group of over 500 people that are just doing well with this thing, and you get to be part of that group as well. I'll talk about that in a moment. All right? This is one of my students. He's actually from Perth, Australia, and I saw someone earlier that was from Perth, Australia as well here. Okay, but he's from Perth, Australia, and let me see here. Let's see, who else is from Perth? Ah, Joe says, yes, me. Okay, Joe's from Perth. So, Joe, you may even, I know Perth is pretty huge, but I'll give you his name. His name's here, Darren DeVry. Darren sent me a testimonial, and he says, this has been my best month so far, okay? With 258 sales to date with only three titles, I'm very happy with the progress considering my circumstances. So Darren went through a bankruptcy, the recession that we had years ago really hit him hard, okay? And he says, I just wanted to say thank you again. I can see the end of a tunnel. And then I asked him, I said, Darren, I said, I love that. I love that you're doing well with this thing, and you're just coming, you didn't wait, you didn't procrastinate, you went right out the gate and you got started. Can I use your testimonial? Because I want to share it with other people who may be sitting on the fence so that they know that this is something that actually works. And he sent me a reply back a day later, a day and a half later. He says, yes, Ty, sure, you can use my testimonial. As a matter of fact, I'm now up to 336 sales as we speak. I'm happy with that. He was actually hoping for 200 sales a month. So he says, I'm really happy. And then he upped his goal. He says, I'm going to try for 1,000 sales a month starting next month. Okay? Now, if he's selling his ebooks at $5, think about that. How much would that be? Absolutely, Peggy. That's an easy $5,000 a month, right? If he's selling them at $8 a month, that's $8 each. That's $8,000 a month. Okay? So very, very, very simple. Okay? And he's doing well. He's crushing it. As a matter of fact, I got another testimonial from him recently. He says, Ty, over the last year, I've continued to follow the Kindle cash flow system, and I'm now doing $20,000 per month in sales. Okay, so now he's at the point where he's just trying to overtake the master. Like, he's doing well, and he's following the entire system step by step. He's following all of the modules step by step. Okay, this is something that you don't want to do on your own because you're going to just make tremendous mistakes. You're going to lose a lot of money. You're going to fail. But with the system that I give you, it's impossible to fail. So what you'll get, again, is I had someone ask me, you'll get the setup. This is a $997 value. You'll get everything that you need to know how to professionally and correctly set up your account. You'll learn how to get started quickly because that's important. You'll learn what not to do so that you don't get banned and jeopardize your account. You'll also get Kindling for Profits. Now, this is a $1,497 value. And this teaches you, this module will go into in-depth detail on finding the right niche and readers. Okay, niches that sell and readers that buy. You don't just want the tire kickers, okay? And I shared the Google Keyword Planner tool with you, but in this module, I go into some other tools and easier ways to do this as well, okay? Now, the next module is the Buyer Magnet. Now, this is a $2,997 value, and in this module, we talk about the critical must-have elements that will make your ebook sell. These are the make or break elements right here. Either you get this right and you do extremely well, or you get this right and you flop. Okay, I'm talking the titles, the covers, the pricing, how to lay out your descriptions the right way, which we didn't talk about because we just don't have time, how to get reviews, how to get five-star reviews. And then the next module is the KDP cash extraction module, and this is a $3,500 value. These are the secret ways to use the Kindle Direct Publishing platform to make more money than most people ever will, simply because they don't have this system. They don't have the methods that I cover here. Okay. Now, this is a total value of $8,991. All right. And Josie, I like the enthusiasm. She says, I can't wait to get in. But wait, Josie, hold on. I want to do something special. I love to give away bonuses, especially since this has been such a very enthusiastic, very, you know, friendly group. The first bonus is you're going to get what I call a Google Kindle Crunch. Remember, I told you the importance of being able to get your ebooks listed in Google, and how being able to do that accounts for 30 to 40% of my sales on Amazon. All right, so getting your ebook listed in Google will increase your sales big time. And in this bonus module that you're going to get, okay, which is only for the first 30 people, I'm going to show you how to do that, how to get listed in Google and how to do that the right way so that you get more exposure, you get more customers, and you get more sales. And if you're building a list, this is an easy way to do it as well. The second bonus, and this is for the first 20 people that get in. Remember, we have hundreds of people that are on this webinar, so a lot of you are going to miss out, especially if you procrastinate, okay? So when I give you the URL, you want to get your fingers ready to go and type this thing in and get your order in, because I don't want you to miss out. Bonus number two is what I call money multiplicity, and this shows you how to publish the same content, the same ebook, to both the Barnes & Noble's Nook Press platform and Apple's iBooks. Now, how awesome would it be to have your same ebook published not only on Amazon's Kindle but also on these other two killer platforms? Tyler says, incredible. Grayson says, you double the exposure. Yeah, you're doubling and tripling your ebook's exposure, Grayson. You got that. All right. Now, this bonus is only for the first 20 people. Again, there's hundreds of people that are on this thing, so you want to act fast. This is the entire course here. It's a physical course. It gets shipped out to you first thing tomorrow morning. Doesn't matter where you live, okay? You will get this. We will ship it out. My fulfillment house, they are on the ball. So they ship this thing out quick, and if you need a tracking number, we can get your tracking number. So what you'll get, again, is the setup, how to set up your account, how to get started quickly, what not to do so that you don't get banned. You'll get the Kindling for Profits module, which is finding the right niche and readers, niches that sell and readers that buy. This is amazing because this is where the money is. All of these things, when you add them up, it's just money after money after money. Okay, the Buyer Magnet, $2,997 value. This shows you the critical must-have elements that will make your ebook sell. The things like the titles, the covers, the pricing, right, which we didn't get a chance to talk about, the descriptions we didn't get a chance to talk about, and the reviews. But this stuff is equally as good as everything else that I shared with you on this webinar. You'll get the KDP cash extraction module. All right? These are secret ways to use the Kindle Direct Publishing platform to make more money than most people ever will. And then you'll get bonus number one, Which is, this is the thing right here that really brings in some money for you, right? Like all of these things, if I had to pick one, I probably couldn't because they all stack on top of each other to just get more and more and more sales in for you. But this is the Google Kindle Crunch, where we show you how to go in and get your ebook listed in Google search engines, okay, which gives you more visibility. And this is a $2,000 value, $1,997 to be exact. Okay, this is actually pretty priceless because it's just the amount of value that it brings is like beyond incredible. You get bonus number two, which is money multiplicity, and this shows you how to get your ebooks also listed in the Apple iBook Store and the Nook, okay, platform as well. Okay, and that helps to triple your ebooks exposure. So total value $11,985 now with the two bonuses that are in there. Okay. Now, again, if all of this did was to finally allow you to generate a consistent hands-free passive income stream every month, would it be worth it? And I want you to honestly answer that. Think about that. If it finally allowed you, Evelyn says, of course. Lillian says, yes. Isabel says, I see the potential. Max, yes. Isaac, yes. Evan says, it's a true business. So if all this did was to finally allow you to generate a consistent hands-free passive income stream every month, would it be worth it? Joe, I love how you put that, all right? Joe says, so worth it. All right, so let me ask you another question. If all this did was, we talked about procrastination, all right? If all this did was to give you the kick in the butt that you finally need to get moving and making money online, would that be worth it? Because I'll be honest with you, once I started to do well with this, and I see this with a lot of my students, I see that once they start to see results with this, then it's easier for them to get the aha of other internet marketing programs or other programs or other businesses. Have you ever noticed that? Have you ever found that there's people that just do well with multiple things? That's because they get one thing that works well for them, and then everything else becomes so much clearer. So if all this did was to give you the kick in the butt to finally get you moving and making money online, would it be worth it? And that's what it did for me. It gave me that kick in the butt, and it allowed me to go in and invest in other businesses. I have two mobile app development businesses now. You know, I go in and I buy real estate. I've become a real estate investor. Okay, so it helps you. It helps you to see clearly. Now, my last question to you is, if all this did was to give you two or three ebooks that each brought in $500 per month to pay a bill or to save or to get out of debt, would it be worth it? You have to honestly ask yourselves those questions, okay? And I love the responses. Cooper, Levi, Parker, Molly, Aria. That's a nice name, Aria. Maria, Aaron, Alex. Everyone says yes. Julia, Colin, the yeses are flying in. Piper, Brooks, Sean, Jeremiah, yes. Worth it, totally. Reese, worth it. Sierra, yes. Ryder, absolutely. Declan, totally worth it. Eleanor, Isla, Quinn, Sadie, yes, worth it. So everyone sees the value here, and it looks like there's a lot of people that are on board, right? And with that, you know, I hate to say that there's some people that are going to miss out, all right, because there's so many people that are on board. But what's one ebook worth to you? Think about it. One ebook, what is that worth to you? Is it worth $500 a month, $800 a month, $1,500 a month, more? How much would you pay to get just one great selling ebook per month, per week, or per day? How much would that be worth to you to get one ebook or three ebooks that bring in $1,500 a month? What would that be? How much would you pay to get to that point? All right? Easton says, I would pay about 10 grand to get to bring $1,500 a month. And that makes sense because if you're bringing $1,500 a month and after just 10 months, that's $15,000. So you're already back positive, right? Scarlett, 5,000. Reagan says I would pay 5,000. Thomas, 5,000. Joseph, Joseph says I would pay 50,000. That's Joseph. Where do I sign you up? I love that. All right. Zachary says 10,000. All right. So it makes sense. So you can see why people are paying us up to $20,000 plus 10% of profits, and that's up to $10,000, $100,000 to set this up for them, right? Because it makes sense. And if you got to the point where, like my student Darren DeVry, who's over there in Australia, you're making $20,000 a month, would it make sense to pay me just $10,000 one time to set this up with you? Then every sale after that month is pure profit, right? So it just makes sense, okay? Now, you can see why this is a good deal, even at $5,000, and a lot of people put in that they would be willing to pay $5,000 for this, all right? Cooper, Alex, Aiden, Tristan, okay? Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this available for, actually, it's normally available for $2,000 for the general public, but because of this special event, okay, because you folks are special, because you've been so enthusiastic about chiming in, and the engagement is just incredible. Like, this is the best group that I've ever seen. This is what I'm talking about, like, when it comes to people that are go-getters. You guys are the go-getters. You folks are it. I've never seen this. So now, because of that, you can get started now for just $997 today. Right? I will never make that price available again. Never. And I'm even going to waive royalties. Okay, and that's only available today. You will never see this price again. All right, so you can click the button below or sign up here. Okay, I'm going to have a replay. So right now we're doing this live, so you can just go to kindlecashflow.com/go. But if you're watching a replay, then you'll be able to, there'll be some buttons down here. But right now, since we're doing this live, just go to kindlecashflow.com/go. And I know Go to Webinar, they're probably the webinar system that I use, they're working on being able to have buttons for a live event as well down in that area. So but for now, just go to kindlecashflow.com/go. Like I said, this offer will never be made again at this price. And once you get in, let me know. Just put your name in and let me know, because like I said, the first 20 people get that first bonus. Actually, you get the first and second bonus. The first 30 people get just the second bonus, right? And what I want to do is I want to give you an extra bonus for the first 10 people, Federate. The first 10 people, okay? Here. Bonus number 3. If you want your first 10, Christopher says, I'm in already, placing my order now. That, as a matter of fact, that makes sense. What, once you go in and place your order, please let us know by putting your name in so we can keep track of everybody that's getting in. Bonus number 3, your own virtual assistant. Now, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to invest in getting you a virtual assistant. Okay? I have a contract with a company. They do awesome work. They do a lot of work for me. And what these assistants can do is they can research topics for you. They can come up with title ideas. They can write out your descriptions for you. They can communicate with your writer. Or anything else that you can think of, including working on some of your other businesses. I know other people... there's people around here who have other businesses and things that they're doing, so you can have this virtual assistant work with some of those other businesses as well. Alex is in. Molly says she's in. Alice, Violet, you're in. Brody says, did I get the virtual assistant? My order just went through. All right, so we've got a lot of people that are coming in, so if you want to get in, please make sure that you go in. Place your order right now. And this bonus is just for the first 10 people. Okay? Just the first 10 people. All right? So you want to make sure that you go in and you get that order placed right now. This is a $600 value, so it's actually costing me about $6,000 to send those virtual assistants over to everyone, the first 10 people that get in. All right? Now, let's take a look at what you'll get again, okay? Because I just want to make sure that you're totally aware of all of the value that you'll get with this thing. You're going to get what's known as the setup module, okay? This is a $997 value. And this covers setting up your account, how to get started quickly, what not to do so you don't get banned, okay? We'll also go over the kindling for profits, okay? Kindling for profits, and that is finding the right niche and readers. Niches that sell and readers that buy. Finding the right niche and readers. Niches that sell and readers that buy. Okay? This is also going to include the buyer magnet module, which is a $2,997 value. Okay? So you're going to get this as well. You're going to get this as well. And that covers finding the right niche and readers. Niches that sell, the critical must-have elements that will make your ebook sell. Okay, the critical must-have elements that will make your ebook sell, including things like pricing, your titles, your descriptions, the reviews. Okay, you also get the KDP cash extraction module, right? And these are the secret ways to use the Kindle Direct Publishing platform to make more money than most people ever will, right? How to make more money than most people ever will. And Joe is asking if I can post the link in the chat box. Let's see here. I'll do that for you right now. And it's www.kindlecashflow.com/go. All right, so here, I don't know if you guys can see that on your screen, but I just posted that into the chat box for you. All right, then you'll also get bonus number one for Google Kindle Crunch, where you'll see increased sales by just being able to go in and align yourself with Google's search engine and get your ebooks listed in Google's search platform. This right here is amazing because it's really increased my sales by 30-40%. And, you know, just this alone brings me thousands and thousands and thousands of additional dollars worth of sales every single month. You'll get bonus number two, which is the money multiplicity. This helps you to triple your ebooks exposure by allowing you to take the same content, right, and being able to publish that content to the Barnes & Noble's platform as well as to Apple's iBookstore platform. So you'll also get bonus number three if you're one of the first 10, where you'll get that virtual assistant as well for 40 hours. It's a $600 value, so you'll be able to get that person. They can help you out with a lot of things that you may need help with. And the total value now brings this entire package up to $12,585. Right, so that's an absolute steal here. And as I said, I'm just doing this because of this special webinar here. Right? You'll never see this price again. You'll never see the $997 price again. It's always going to be $2,000, $3,000, probably going to increase it to $5,000 shortly after. So you can get started now for just $997, and I'm going to even waive the royalties. You'll get the entire physical package shipped out to you, and the website address is kindlecashflow.com/go. We've got Michael that's on board. Let me see. I want to see everyone that's on board here. Let's see. We've got, and I'm going to put the URL into the chat box here, and you can click onto that link. I would actually just go in and type in the URL, type it into your browser, kindlecashflow.com/go. Make sure everything is lowercase, there's no spaces. All right, you can't click onto this. Right, I had someone once try to click on, this is your screen, so you can't click onto that. You have to go up here and type it into your browser up here, kindlecashflow.com/go. Or if you're watching the replay, you'll see some buttons down here, okay? And if you're watching the replay, you'll see the buttons that you can click onto. All right, so now, let's talk about disposable income, right? Disposable income is the money that we get, and that we may have some money that's left over after bills. It's you know, some of us may have more, some of us may have less, but the thing is, with disposable income, it's always going to be spent. You're going to spend it on something. Right, it's never going to just sit there. It's going to be spent on something. You might as well spend it on something that can make you more money. Now, how many people are familiar with Rich Dad, Poor Dad author Robert Kiyosaki? How many people follow Robert Kiyosaki? Jay says, I do. Eve says she's actually just attended an event with him. Awesome. Bella, Maria, Molly, Ellen, Allison. Okay. Joe. Awesome. Okay, great. Joe says yes. Julian, Jonathan, Christopher. So Robert Kiyosaki says rich people spend money on liabilities. I'm sorry, poor people spend money on liabilities. Those are things that are not going to make them money. They're not going to get any additional income from that. Once that money's gone, it's gone. They're never going to see it again. Okay, but he says rich people spend their money on assets, and that's things that are going to continuously make money for them. It's your money. Have you ever heard the phrase, make your money, make money, allow your money to make money for you? And that's what rich people do. Rich people spend money on the things that are going to make them money, the assets, okay? So I want you, this is an asset. The Kindle Cashflow program is a huge asset because you're going to use this information to be able to generate income. Amazon is an asset, as Joe just mentioned, okay? Money or excuses? It's either one, but you can't have both, right? Money or excuses, and money is just a tool. We spoke about the different things. We spoke about being able to take the vacations, pay off debt, give to charity, help your children, help other people. buy a better car, buy a new car, get a better house, pay off your mortgage, right? Money is the tool that allows you to do all of this stuff. Without the money, you would never be able to do this stuff, right? And the Kindle Cashflow program at Amazon is a resource that helps you get to those places. So you have two choices by now. The first option is do nothing and not take this leap of faith, which is 100% risk-free because it comes with a complete money-back guarantee. Or you can pony up this small, tiny investment today compared to all of the value that you'll receive in return and just give it a shot, right? Give it a shot. You'll never get to the next place by playing safe. You'll never get to the next place by being a skeptic or by being cynical or by doubting yourself. You know, if this works, great. If not, just ask for your money back and you'll get it. I don't need the money. I'll take the money, but I don't need the money because I'm doing extremely well with this, right? And I don't do this webinar often. As I said, you'll never see this thing again. You'll never see it at this price, okay? Now, my crazy guarantee, because I want you to succeed with this, there's three parts to this guarantee. The first part is research. If you can't find a hot topic to create your first ebook around, I will personally help you get started, okay? I will personally help you get started. Right. The third part is outsourcing. If you can't find someone to write your ebooks for you, I will give you access to one of my best writers who will write your first ebook for under $100. Okay, so you can't fail at any of this stuff, the research or the writing. The third component to my crazy guarantee is sales. If after 60 days you're not making at least $500 per ebook, I will have one of my top coaches jump on a call with you to help kickstart your sales. So you can't fail with this. Right, I want to take a look really quickly now to see where we're at because I know we have hundreds of people that are on here. Everyone's still on here, and they are just buying. So we've got the sales are just flying in. The orders are flying in here. All right, so let me just go in and see who's on board. We've got Victoria. She's placed her order. Alexis, Parker, Chase, Blake, Aaron, Alex, Adam, Bella, Myla, Julian, Taylor, Jonathan, Christopher, Eve, Jasmine, Nolan. All right, so it's safe to say that we far exceeded. We've got many, many orders that are still coming in, okay? Joe says, I'm in. All right, go in and place your name in. I know everyone. How many people want the? All right, I know this is, I want to be fair to everyone. So I said that for the virtual assistant, just the first 10 people will be able to get that. But we have just over, it looks like about 32 people that are in already. Okay, Brody says, I'm in, Leo, Jake. So a lot of you guys have missed out on the virtual assistant. But what I want to do is I want to be fair. Right? If you go in and you place your order before this video ends, I will give you the virtual assistant. Right? So how does that sound? Right? But you have to do it before the video ends. You go in, place your order, and you'll get that virtual assistant as well as all of the other bonuses as well. Okay? So there you go. And my 30-day guarantee, right, is if you sign up today, if you don't like it for any reason, I don't care if it's 29 days, 23 hours, and 59 minutes from now, just let me know, and we'll give you your money back, all right? I want to be totally fair to you. Does that sound good? All right? Michael says, very reasonable. I love your approach, Ty. Thank you, Michael. You know, I'm here to show you, folks, that this really works. Xavier says, he just completed his order. Good to have you in as part of a group, Xavier. Great to have you. Now, the real question is it worth gambling a few minutes of your time to check this out? Which, if it does, even half of what I've claimed today on this webinar, it will pay for itself five times over. Once you publish your first ebooks, right? Your first couple of ebooks will generate this money that you're going to invest right now back multiple times. Okay. With other opportunities, it can take 3 to 5 years to get your initial investment back. But with something like this, you get five times back that amount with the first couple of ebooks you publish. So go ahead, get started now. If you want to be in, we're going to close this thing out. And I want you to go to this URL right now. It's www.kindlecashflow.com/go, all lowercase, okay? kindlecashflow.com/go. And once you're in, put your name in so that we have a list of everyone that has qualified for the bonuses. Like I said, if you order before this video ends, before the webinar ends, you will get all of the bonuses, including the virtual assistant. Now we've got, I like to talk about these two individuals here, all right, because I see this all the time, especially when I'm speaking at events or I have people who always come up to me and they're like, Ty, I want to get started. I want to do something. I want to make money, but I'm scared. I don't know if it'll work. There's so many scams that are out there. I don't know if I'm qualified enough. I don't know if I'm smart enough. All right? And I call these people the timid Tommies because they're always letting the excuses. Naturally, okay, as humans, our mind will talk us into the worst possible situation. Okay? Don't become a timid Tommy. Don't come up with the excuses. It's a lot of money. Well, it's a lot of money to lose out on if you don't get in as well. Okay? I may not know how to do this. I'm scared of outsourcing. I'm scared of hiring someone to write for me. You have the guarantees. You have the system. You have the outline. You have my template. There's nothing to be afraid of. Okay? We have people that say they don't know if they have the time. Of course you have the time. The time will always be made once you make the decision to make the time. It's just like the money. The money will, you always find the chance, the opportunity to find money once you make the decision to do so. And then we have people who are like the Brave Bob that you see over here. Brave Bob, he believes in himself. Timid Tommy doesn't believe in himself. Everything is a problem for him. Brave Bob believes in himself. And he's willing to be, he's the guy who's the optimistic. All right? He's the guy who sees the glass as being half full. Timid Tommy always sees everything as being half empty. Be the Brave Bob. Brave Bob is the person that will take this. They'll get started with it. They'll order today. As soon as the course arrives, they'll get started. And they'll just do wonders with this. These are folks that I want to align myself with. I've always done well by aligning myself with the Brave Bobs and not the Timid Tommies, because it'll be another month, it'll be another year, it'll be another 5 years, and Timid Tommy is still in the same position that he or she is in, has always been. Still hoping, wishing, and praying to make money and to find an opportunity, but scared of everything that comes his way. Brave Bob sees the opportunities, okay? These are the people that I align myself with. And once you do that, you start to get to the next level. All right, so let me show you what to do next. In case you want to go in, you're placing your order. We probably now have about 60 people that are in right now. The orders are still flying in. So kudos for you. If you're in, welcome aboard. All right, welcome aboard. All right, I want you to go to kindlecashflow.com/go. kindlecashflow.com/go. Type that into your browser up here. All right, you won't be able to click onto this link. Just type it into your browser up here, kindlecashflow.com/go. Place your order, and here's what it's going to look like once you get to the order screen, okay? You'll see a reiteration. You'll see everything that you're going to get here, and this is where you enter your first name, your last name, your email address, your best phone number, your billing address for your credit card, and then down here, you'll enter your shipping address. This is where we're going to ship the course over to you at, and then you'll put in your card type, all right? And then you select your payment, okay? And it's a physical course. And we ship this thing out everywhere. It doesn't matter where you're at. You can be in Mexico, Australia, Guam, South Africa, South America, the UK, Australia, Canada, Germany, Italy, France, Spain. We will ship this out to you. We ship it worldwide. And what you'll get is you'll get the setup, and that's setting up your account. How to get started quickly, what not to do so you don't get banned. You'll get the Kindling for Profits module, which is finding the right niche and readers, niches that sell and readers that buy. You'll get the Buyer Magnet module, which is where we talk about the critical must-have elements that will make your ebook sell. We talk about the cover, the descriptions, the pricing, the title, all right, getting reviews. And then you'll also get the KDP cash extraction. And these are secret ways to use the Kindle Direct Publishing platform to make more money than most people ever will, simply because they don't have the elements that you have. That you have exposure to. You get bonus number one, which is the Google Kindle Crunch, which shows you how to get your ebooks listed in Google search engine. All right, so you get the additional exposure and additional sales. You'll also get bonus number two, which is the Money Multiplicity. This shows you how to triple your ebook sales and exposure by getting them listed on both the Barnes & Noble's Nook platform as well as the Apple iBookstore platform. You'll also get bonus number three. As I said, if you order before we end this webinar, within the next 2 minutes or 3 minutes, which we're going to do shortly, you'll also get the virtual assistant for 40 hours, and you can use him or her to help you with this business or any other thing that you need help with online. The total value is $12,585. All right. You'll also get private access to our Facebook group. Like I said, we have literally over 500 people that are all crushing it. They're doing extremely well with this. We've got newbies. We've got advanced people. You get to ask questions. You get updates on new findings, new test results, new split tests. You get to share your ideas. You get to brainstorm. You get help. All right? So you're never left alone. The quickest way to be successful at something is to find out how successful people think and to surround yourself with them. And by being able to get access to the private Facebook group, you get that. Once you change your thinking, you change your life. All right? So go in and visit kindlecashflow.com/go to get your order in. Here's a look at, take a look at some of the comments that we get. All right? Everyone here gladly and genuinely shares their knowledge and experience with others without holding back. I currently have different businesses online, with Amazon Publishing being a new venture of mine. This group gives me the confidence to pursue this, knowing that I have such support behind me. Actually, this group is my favorite group online. I wish I had more time to spend here to learn and share my knowledge with everyone else. Okay? Here's another one. All right? I don't know how you guys did it, but you brought such great support and encouragement to this place. Okay? Here's Tom. Tom Jandula is one of our He's one of our moderators in a Facebook group, okay? And he says, thank you. It's only going to get better. I have been working on a few ideas which I think you guys will love. All right? Tom is from the UK, and he's one of our moderators. All right, here's Linda Allen. Linda says, I got Ty's program last year, and I'm so glad I did. I told you guys, there's nothing special about me. I couldn't even get the word out, right? He's one of our moderators. So if I can do this, you definitely can do this, all right? I got Ty's program last year, and I'm so glad I did. I made several $1,000s last year, and that's after stopping writing after several months. So she stopped, and she's still bringing in money. So even after you stop, your ebooks will still sell. It's like I said, I have ebooks that are still selling that I published years ago. And she says, however, I started writing books again about 3 months ago. I write them. Also, I have others write for me. Okay, Linda Allen, she's doing well. She's in a Facebook group. You'll get to see her. Now, if you didn't sign up immediately, it's because of one of two reasons. Reason number one, you don't think you can come up with ebook ideas that sell. And that's the furthest thing from the truth. Like I said, there's tens of millions of ideas that you can publish ebooks around. And that guarantee is if you don't do well with it, I will help you. We'll jump on the phone. Reason number two, you're nervous about putting it all in place. Easy, easy peasy. With the course, I show you step by step. We walk you through the entire process. Very easy, okay? The third reason is you think it's too expensive. Well, to be honest with you, like I said, the money is going to be spent anywhere. And anytime we truly want to invest in ourselves, expense is just an excuse. I can't afford it is just an excuse. There's always a way to afford something, especially when it's an asset. It's more expensive for you not to get involved with something that's going to make you money versus not to, okay? All right, so you can always do that. I want to take a look at who's in so far because it looks like we have a ton of people that are in that right now. We've got about 50 people that are in, it looks like, and I'm going to have to close this down soon. Okay, so we've got about another 2 minutes. If you don't get in before then, you're never going to be able to get in. All right, so take a look at it. I'm at nearly 30,000 in sales in just 1 month here. There's nothing special about me, as I said. I can't personally write an ebook to save my life. I failed English 101 twice in school. Okay, I've got an accent. Okay, I'm not from the U.S. Okay, I've spent nearly 5 years of trial and error and thousands discovering the secrets that I'm going to give you today for a small, one-time-only, intelligent investment. You can spend countless hours doing it the hard way, trying to figure it out yourself and fail, or you can get the course by going to kindlecashflow.com/go and do well with this thing, okay? So that's it. Thank you for attending. If you didn't get in, it's too late now. If you did get in, this is everything that you're going to get. You're going to get the setup, which is setting up your account, how to get started quickly, what not to do so you don't get banned. You're going to get the Kindling for Profits module, which is finding the right niche and readers, niches that sell and readers that buy, right? You're going to also get the Buyer Magnet module, right? The critical must-have elements that will make your ebook sell. We're talking about how to put together your cover, how to structure your title, the pricing, the descriptions, the reviews. All right, you'll get the KDP cache extraction module. These are secret ways to use the Kindle Direct Publishing platform to make more money than most people ever will. You'll also get the three bonuses, the Kindle Crunch bonus, right, which will show you how to increase your sales by getting your ebooks listed in Google search results. You'll get bonus number two, which is the Money Multiplicity bonus, which shows you how to triple your ebooks exposure. You'll also get bonus number three, which is your own virtual assistant. And this is only if you order it before we go offline within the next minute or two, okay? All right, everyone that orders within the next minute or two is going to get this. Everyone that has already ordered, you will get this, okay? The total value is $12,585, and you can get this entire course and have it shipped out to you by going to KindleCashflow.com/go. KindleCashflow.com/go. All right, like I said, ignore this where it says the first 10 people, everyone is going to get the virtual assistant as long as you order before we close out this webinar. All right. Researching topics, that she can help you with that. Coming up with title ideas, they can help you with that. Writing out your descriptions, you can get help with that. Communicating with your writer, something that your virtual assistant will be able to help you with. Or anything else that you can think of, including working in some of your other businesses, if you have other businesses online. All right. And again, this is bonus is only available when you go to KindleCashflow.com/go and place your order before we close out. This is the entire course. It's a physical course that will get shipped out to you. You can get started now for just $9.97. This is the lowest price you will ever see it at. It's going to go up to $2,000 and possibly $5,000 within the next month once I get to around to changing the price on the order form. All right. And let's take a look at some reviews. Here's one of my students. Her name is Sabin. She's from Germany, right? And she's doing $1,000 a month from one ebook, all right? She's a total beginner, has never done anything online before, and she's just rocking it. So you want to – how about hearing from her? Michael says yes. Let's hear it. Okay, awesome. Oh, looks like I'm having some technical difficulties, so that's not working there. But, you know, this is one of my students. She's from Germany, and I actually met her in London. She had flew over. Oh, here it goes. Okay.
Hi, guys. My name is Sabine Kohler, and I started with the Kindle Cashflow system mid of April and published so far 3 Kindle books with 6 more books in the making as we speak. They will be published over the next 2 weeks, so I'm quite a newbie on Kindle. But I really, really do enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. Our first book was off to a flying start right from the beginning, generating over $1,000 in royalties in the first 4 weeks. What I like about the Kindle Cashflow system is that it is a complete step-by-step system. Usually you buy a program and you get to work just to find out some really important pieces of the puzzles are missing and you can't get it to work. This is why I have been reluctant to buy more courses in the recent past. And this is also why it took me so long to come on board with Ty's course. However, Ty's course is different. It's actually a complete course, and if I'm stuck, I just drop his support team a quick email, which I'm allowed to do once a week. And usually it takes them just 48 hours to come back to me. That's pretty cool. I can wholeheartedly actually recommend you to get started when you are after a step-by-step system. And you have never actually published books on Kindle before. It's a great course. Bye.
Okay, I love her. She's just a sweetheart. You know, and she's an action taker. She's, again, one of the people who first saw the course and, you know, didn't think about it, didn't think about not getting started. She immediately took action. She placed her order and immediately started to see results. As you saw, she's doing $1,000 a month from one ebook, right? And now she has 2 others that she's currently about to publish, all right? So get started. It comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. If for any reason You are, let's see, I'm sorry, let me go back. We're going to give away that Kindle as well at the end. But if for any reason, this thing comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. All right? If you return your order anytime within 30 days, we'll send you your money back, no questions asked. So it's 100% risk-free. You have nothing to lose. Right? Here's everything that you get. Okay? Everything that you get, go ahead and visit the site to place your order right now. And what I want to do is I want to go in and give away that Kindle that we talked about, okay? So I want to give away that Kindle. We're going to have one lucky winner who's going to get the Kindle. And first, before let me read off all of the names that have purchased already, okay? I want to just read off everyone that's in. Okay, we've got Sophia, Aiden, Emma, Jackson, Olivia, Ethan, Isabella, Liam, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, Ava, Mason, Lily, Noah, Zoe, Lucas, Chloe, Jacob, Maya, Jaden, Madison, Jack, Emily, Logan, Ella, Ryan, Madeline, Caleb, Abigail, Benjamin, Aubrey, William, Addison, Michael, Avery, Alexander, Layla, Elijah, Haley, Matthew, Amelia, Dylan, James, Hannah, Charlotte, Owen, Caitlin, Connor, Harper, Braden, Jaylee, Carter, Sophia, London. All right, so we've got about over 50 people that are in. This is your last chance to get in. We are closing this bad boy down, and right after I give away this Kindle device. So what I want to do is I want to ask you, what's the three-step process to get I'm sorry, to getting started with Amazon Kindle Publishing? What did we cover? What's the three-step process? And when you're doing your research, what do you want your global monthly searches to be between? All right, so who's the first person I can get that? Let's see, who's the first person? Oh, Zach. Zachary says, three-step process is, first, do your research. Number two, have your content created. Number three, publish to Amazon. And you want to be between 10 and 100,000. Zachary, you are 100% right, my buddy. I'm going to give you an email address. I need you to send your complete mailing address to us, and we'll have that Kindle device. Everyone, please send Zach a congratulations. Please just congratulate him in the questions box. We'll send that out to you within the next couple of days. And that is it. I want to thank everyone for being here, for spending time, and for taking time out of your day or your night, whatever time it is, and you're part of the world and coming in and learning, right? And if you're part of that group that got in, congratulations to you. Okay, welcome aboard. I can't wait to get started with you, right? With that said, write down a URL in case you need to go in and talk it over with a business partner or a significant or a spouse or your wife or husband or whatever it may be, okay? Or if you need to shift some money around from one account or to the other. So write down a URL. It's www.kindlecashflow.com/go. And with that said, have a great day or night. Bye-bye. Bye.